Okay, so this is how I make my empty arena edit with a software called AutoCity. So you go into the homepage of it, File, Import, Audio, then select what audio you want. I chose Fool's Gold by One Direction because they're kind of my favourite group, and it comes out with that, and you just have to wait for it to hit upload. So then you go on to effect, then you go on to reverb, and then you put in the numbers that are on the screen. And click run. Wait for it to finish.